I'm Teresa Halten, and I'm from the Hotel and Restaurant Workers Union in Sweden. And I've been here on the Congress and also at the Women Committee meeting before the Congress. And I would say this is one of the most inspiring meetings I've ever been to meet all those people from almost all around the world, women, men. And, it gives me so much energy to go back to my country, go to Sweden, and continue the fight, and also continue the global solidarity fight. And meeting all those, especially women, that have a lot of hardship at home, but still they are looking into the future and they are expecting a lot from the future, even though they don't have that much, but they have strength and they really believe in future. And that is what I would like to take back home to Sweden, to my friends in the trade union.
Okay, thank you very much.
Thank you.